guys on there. So today I want to talk about something that's also very important, yeah, and that's having the ability to go through prolonged periods of time without getting any money. So you have to get used to not having money, especially when you've started your business, because the benefits of that is there's a lot of pressure when you start it, especially for those of you guys who have quit your jobs maybe, or you're starting full time, and it can be very challenging. So you have to learn, you know, develop and cultivate the ability to operate for prolonged periods of time without getting any money. Because your first, I think every one of us who starts a business, we think the first month we're going to get X amount of clients, and sometimes it takes 3, 4, 5, 6 months, a year, you know, before we get any clients. So God willing, it won't take you that long, but you just need to be prepared in case that does happen. And it most likely will happen, and that's not, again, being negative. It's just part of the process. So what you could do is, a lot of that has to do with, you know, your spending habits, which needs to change. So I think a lot of people said you have to learn to live within your means. I think it was Oscar Wilde who says, a man who lives within his means suffers from a lack of imagination. And I absolutely believe that 120%. I don't believe that you need to, you know, live within your means, because for me that's a mindset. I mean, you look at people who have a lot of money, a lot of rich people are this way. I'm not saying rich people are bad, but they're very frugal. You know, someone would, they would go out and just wanting to save everywhere and buy the cheapest things, and I'm not talking about that, okay? But you do need to be disciplined in what you spend money on, because you may need that money further down the line, especially if you have a lot of financial responsibilities, you know, like a family, you have children, you have a spouse, then it's difficult, you have a lot of debt. So just be sure that you develop the habit and you cultivate and you learn, you know, you need to operate for prolonged periods of time without money, because it can save you, it becomes very stressful. You know, once you have money, financial stress, it changes your outlook, your perspective, it hinders your focus, and you need to be focused on your business and where you're going. Okay, so just bear that in mind, that you will need to develop the ability to go without having any money for a very long time.